So in the last video, we have this information. We have the latitude and longitude in decimal degrees for 5 cities in the United States. So we will add this information into ArcGIS. So we copy this, copy, then the city, paste. Otherwise, it will change which leaf this. So, into this column. Okay, we have this. So, everything is here. So, we will save s.x.s. Okay. And we open ArcMap, so we can add data, and then it's here, data, then cities us.xmls, and we'll choose sheet 2 to assign. Right? Doesn't show anything here because we haven't shown the XY information. We need to specify the XY information first. So right click here and then display XY data. So the X field is longitude, Y field is latitude, so it's already correct. And then the coordinate system is WGS 1984. Okay. So it's here. It's showing. We're not sure whether this information is correct or not. So we'll add another layer. Okay, we'll add this. Oh, this is the US continent. And it's not clear where's the point, but we can change this. Right, it's showing, and we can also show the label. Yep, showing here, but it's not really clear. Change the label, change the font size, and then make it symbol. I prefer to use this one. Fine. Okay. Cool.